Welcome back, everybody. It's more Shadow of the Air Tree. We are picking up where we left off. Don't have to worry about the ghost bird anymore. But we do need to come back here. There's a furnace golem over here somewhere that we need to take out. Hopefully, I don't fall down the damn hole again and lose my shit. So, see if we can kind of go around, avoid most of the danger. Actually, just in case, make another furnace pot. I don't know what type of golem it is. Alright, we got four. I don't know why I went back here to do that, but whatever. Back on track. And I'm hoping he's the last one. And here's the hope. Not that they're super difficult to really, I mean, not super difficult to kill, they're just time consuming and irritating. I can't believe there was a death bird. That's so insane. Where? Have I gone down here? Leave me alone, worms. Leave me alone, worms. No, oh, and there's a cave here? Minced. Yeah. What's that word? I don't even find out what that word means because I don't know. Alright. Got a cave. So do that. After we get our shit back. You guys garden. Anything? That. Ow, stop it! That just like sucked my HP away? Or not HP. Stamina? It just instantly disappeared. Those guys, stamina suckers. Give me that. That's quite a bit. We will explore up here in its entirety. After we take care of Big Boy. Yep, we can jump up.
Son of a bitch!
There we go. Bitch. Nice. Nice. Enhances attack those spirits and mix fix it. Nice. Okay. See? Not a problem. I wasn't worried at all. We got a kill. Stupid birds. I need a getting stuck on the trees. Finish up here, then we'll go to cave, and then maybe be done with this area. This area was a lot more time consuming than I thought it would be. I have no clue what's up in hell. I don't know. How did I know there'd be a douche line right there? Track a little bit. Can we open this? Okay. Had to check. Knock that shit off. Well, that's the key to that door. Okay. So, we know if we do it all the way through. What'd you scream for? I just like phased through that, but okay. Damn it. Locked. I don't know if I want to go that way yet. Chili perfume bottles. Oh. No shit. Getting lost. Just as I thought. We went in here, correct. This door was locked. Yep. Love that one. Love doing that. Still no head. Whatever. Get a better girlfriend. I'm not lost, you're lost. Oh shit! Ow. Oh, fuck. I'm not gonna have jumps. Jesus Christ. No. Where'd he go? Get him! Well, I've already switched to like 10 people. You trickers. Turn. Alright, now. It's because I gotta check. I don't know. Right now, I feel like we've just looked at all this. Do we come back here and start working our way up here? Or do we see if we can go back under? Let's see if we can go under first. Unless he's still sitting, then I don't know. I'm still sitting.
Be on your way. I will hear no more.
Okay. Something new from old girl.
Oh, hell. May the gleaming stars guide you evermore.
Alright, I need him to move. I guess I'm not going to do that. So, let's go here.
Warrior true, what is it that you need? In a time long past, the foul traitor becoming a sword. Since that day, landbound one, seek me fear.
She's supposed to have more shit to say, I believe. You know what? I think this is what we needed to do. Yep. Now go 99. Sleepy. Nothing new there. Get off of it, nerd. Nah, she's back up. Alright.
I have broken my pledge. I succumbed to the deep slumber.
That it's okay.
Was meant for my lord. It was a craven act of a foul and lonely beast. Forgive me, good warrior. My lord will no longer look on me. I have fallen from grace. An old dragon. No longer. Go on. Leave me be. Go on. My lord will no longer. Go on. My lord will no.
Alright. Now we want to make our way around. So we'll just boop. Just so we have an idea. So, we've been here, because we came from this way. Which means, oh, I didn't mean to do that. That was my bad. We need to go. Obviously not this way. Very windy. Oh. Who died? Let's take it slow for a minute here. We gotta go up there. There's something down there, maybe? Definitely got bad guys down there. Spitting fire. Oh, almost got me. We got a cookbook though. Stop squirrel guy here. Dangerous. Crazy. So I think we're getting closer and closer to the fight with Bale, the giant dragon guy. And I heard that the dragon sword or dragon simwork. I should, let me see. Let's go. Tana. This one. Really good against dragons. To hunt and colossal dragons. So we might level this up for that fight. Let's hit this grease. And haven't been here in a while.
Now.
Strength and armament. Should level that up too, just cause. Alright, where is that? Samurai sword, samurai. There we go. Just because. Good. These guys would be good. 131, 91. That's the other thing I want to do. Am I heavy? Oh. It seems like I'm going slower. Okay. I wasn't sure if I had any or not. A little bit further. Let's see what actually. Let's shoot. Okay. I just want to see what it did. Actually, I think we'll end this one here. Just, I don't know what's ahead. And I don't want to get tied in and go overtime. So, we'll cut this one a little short. Not much short, but a little bit short. And we'll pick back up. And make our way up the, what I'm guessing is a volcano. So, as always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. And I'll check you later. Peace.